Action.
So we more or less destroyed the cork getting it out, but we did get it out. And now we're going to decant the port. As you know, to decant, you just need something bigger than what's in here. You're going to need a candle or a light source, and you're just going to watch the flow into the decanter, and you want to make sure you don't get any sediment in there, because you want a clean pour. So we'll turn this off, and we'll come back when we have a full decanter of 77 Dows.